In this video, I tell you why Giannis is convinced he's not the best basketball player in his family and compare the youngest Antetokounmpo brother's skills on the court to the two-time MVP. Be sure to watch till the end of the video so you don't miss out on hearing the quote from Giannis himself explaining why his 19-year-old brother has the most potential in the family. First, let's talk about his physicals and playstyle compared to Giannis. Alex Antetokounmpo is the youngest of five brothers. In order of oldest to youngest, there's Francis, Thanasis, Giannis, Kostas, and then Alex. At only 19 years old, Alex is listed at 6'7", or 6'8" on some sites, 215 pounds, with a 7'2" wingspan. Now let's compare that to Giannis, who's listed at 6'11", 240 pounds, with a 7'4" wingspan. The jump from 6'8 to 6'11 is pretty decent, so why does Giannis think Alex will be better than him? Well, to start things off, they unsurprisingly are pretty similar players. As anyone knows that watches the NBA, Giannis has the balls in his hands a lot, pushing it in transition and finishing through traffic. His ability to run a point guard-esque role on offense and elite weak side shot blocking on defense has elevated the Bucks to the top of the Eastern Conference for years. The two-time MVP definitely has some flaws in his game, but his insane length and athleticism are more than enough to make up for it. So, what about Alex? As basically a smaller version of Giannis physically, Alex is a pure athletic machine. His strengths lie in his finishing abilities, handle, and off-ball movement. Much like Giannis, Alex is a genius at creatively using his length to get by defenders at the rim. His game is very obviously inspired by his older brother, but with a more modern twist. Alex has a bigger focus on breaking down his defender with dribble moves rather than beating him solely off length and force like Giannis. This more advanced set of dribble moves in his arsenal causes any player on the other team to panic when put in isolation versus the young forward. For a 19-year-old, Alex has great footwork in the post and a soft touch to go with it. Off the ball, he still shines as he is a very willing and confident three-point shooter. Instead of taking pull-up threes like Giannis does occasionally, Alex prefers to run off screens to get his open look from deep, similar to how any of the top sharpshooters in the NBA maneuver around the floor. Compared to Giannis, it seems like Alex has more scoring options in his moveset, although admittedly they aren't as refined as the Greek freaks. Basically, Alex Antetokounmpo is an athletic anomaly that excels with the ball in his hands or just running off screens. He can play both in the paint and from beyond the arc. He can block near impossible shots and rebound over everyone. Scouts say he is still a somewhat raw prospect that has plenty of room to grow on the defensive end and in his shot selection. But compared to Giannis, this makes sense. When the Greek freak was drafted, the potential to be great was there, but his game was very underdeveloped. No one really expected Giannis to climb to the heights he has so far. But let's think about Alex's potential. He's only 19 years old, but he's already a better shooter, off-ball player, and arguably has a better handle than his older brother. Physically, he still has some room to grow, but considering the amount of muscle Giannis has put on since entering the NBA, it would be no surprise to see a similar transformation for Alex. With all that considered, when the youngest Antetokounmpo brother is in his prime, we could be looking at a near-perfect NBA player. Now, of course, it's going to take a ton of hard work and dedication for Alex to be on the level of Giannis, but it's a real possibility, especially when considering he has four older brothers to push him to the next level. Before we get into the quote from Giannis, we first need to talk about Alex's basketball career so far and what his path to the NBA might look like. And if you're enjoying the video, consider liking or subscribing so I know to make more videos like this one. In 2016, the Antetokounmpo family moved to Milwaukee to follow the great success of Giannis. Of course, Alex joined them in the move and played 4 years of basketball for Dominican High School. At first, his numbers were nothing special, averaging a measly 3 points and not really getting the chances that one would assume the youngest brother of Giannis would get. However, following his freshman season, Alex started to grow into his body and develop the skills that he has now. By the time his senior season was wrapped up, Alex was a two-time All-State selection, averaging 20 points and 7 boards a game. This growth was enough to grab the attention of a few Division I basketball schools, such as DePaul, Ohio, and Green Bay. But Alex decided the NCAA was not the path he wanted to take. He had his eye on the prize, and that prize was money. He didn't want to waste his basketball years missing out on thousands of dollars he could be making if he just went pro. So that's exactly what he did. On May 9th, 2020, Alex announced to the world that instead of playing college basketball, he would be going over to Europe to play professionally. About a month later, Alex signed a 3-year deal with UCAM Murcia, a well-respected team that's based in Spain. Right away, he made an impact, putting up 28 points, 6 boards, shooting 6-for-9 beyond the arc in his very first game. Much like Giannis, who played 2 seasons in Greece before making the jump to the NBA, Alex believes it's important for him to play where he is comfortable and against full-grown men, rather than just players around the same age. In an interview about making the move back to Europe, he said it just made sense for him. Alex wants to develop his game to the next level, and the best way to do that is to push himself against players that are more physically developed than he is. As a small forward, Alex still has a ton of room to grow, but when will he put his name into the NBA draft? Well, considering his contract doesn't expire till after the 2023 season, it's hard to say. There is a clause in the contract that allows him to leave for the NBA draft after each season, but Alex wants to be sure he is absolutely ready to play in the NBA. Personally, I think he should just enter the draft this year after playing a year professional basketball in Europe. He still will have plenty of time to grow and work on his game as he is still only 19 years old. Nowadays, it seems like there's certain NBA teams that are more willing to develop a project player such as Alex, so his chances of being great is almost guaranteed. Before you click off the video, let's get into the quote from Giannis explaining why Alex will be better than him. In a Bleacher Report interview from 2019, Giannis was asked about what he thinks his youngest brother's potential is. Well, this is what Giannis had to say. "I definitely think Alex can be better than me. He stays motivated. He wants this. That's what makes him special. He's never satisfied." At this point, Alex was only 17 years old and had not yet signed to play professionally in Europe. But Giannis had seen the potential in him for years. In another interview, from a few years before this point when Alex was only 15 years old, Giannis told TMZ at All-Star Weekend to watch out for his youngest brother, because he is coming and he will be even better than him. With his brother only being 15 years old and standing at 6'3", it was hard to imagine Giannis was being serious. But reporters assured everyone that there wasn't a hint of joking in his tone of voice. Throughout their lives growing up, the brothers have worked tirelessly to achieve what they have so far. But according to Giannis, the one that works the hardest is the youngest of 5, Alex Antetokounmpo. So it's not just his crazy length and confidence that makes Alex have so much potential. It's his drive to work harder than everyone else on the floor to achieve greatness, which is something that seems to be in the blood of the Antetokounmpo family. Today, Alex is still eligible to enter the 2021 NBA draft, but has yet to do so, and there's no news on whether or not he will. If something else changes and he does get drafted, I definitely will make another video on the young star. But for now, I'll wrap things up here. If you enjoyed, subscribing and liking the video is a great way to let me know so I can make more content similar to this. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one.